वॉचिंग न्यूज ब्रॉडकास्ट ऑफ सिग्मा मीडिया लैब रायगढ़। रायगढ़ डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑन द 22nd of April 2021, in protest of the transfer of Raigada District Rural Development Department Project Director, Shri Maheshwar Naik, the Regional Development Council, Kashipur, has issued a demand letter to District Magistrate, Shri Saroj Kumar Mishra for the state government with a 12-hour band led by MLA, Makarand Muduli. Traffic, banks and shops in Kashipur are completely closed. Shri Dharmanand Behera has been appointed as the new project director by the state government. In Raigada district, 3 project directors have been transferred in the last 4 months, disrupting development. Similarly, the post of block development officer in the Kashipur block is also vacant. With the cancellation of the transfer of the Raigada project director and the appointment of a Kashipur BDO, the band was held in Tikiri today. Gajendra Naik, Angad Naik, Bishwambhar Naik, Lobo Naik, Uma Turku, Damburu Majhi, Sandhu Majhi, Kuna Naik, Bhoi Majhi, Tanka Jhodia, Anil Khosla, Sharat Naik, Bhim Majhi were the prominent participants attended there. Hundreds of workers, led by Radu Sonta, marched in front of the Uptala Lumina project. Report from Manoj Kumar Das, Sigma Media Lab, Kashipur, Odisha.